sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy.
Wow. Driving over to Fairplay, you drive through some nice mountainous area. And all of a sudden, when you drop out of there, the expanse of South Park opens up. This video is just a small portion of the park itself, but it's truly an amazing transformation of the territory that you've just been through. Not too many miles later, you enter Fairplay, one stoplight, quite a few buildings, lots of homes all around. These are just shots of a few buildings there in Park County. Palatial lawyer's residence there, local church. There's also a mock-up of a place called South Park where they had closed in the wintertime, but they have all kinds of the older buildings there. And from there out of town, you actually go to a little place called Park City. There's only a few homes there, and it's the gateway to the road up Mosquito Pass. What a fun side trip. Just a couple of miles up the road that goes from Fairplay over Mosquito Pass is an old mining and milling operation called the London Mill and London Mine. On the sign that's in front of it, it tells a little bit about it. It says the large mill was built of necessity to process gold ore from the mines high on London Mountain. A simple ore chute couldn't span the distance between the North London Mine and the London Mill, 1,000 feet below, nor could a railroad climb the steep grade to the mine. The solution was Colorado's first aerial tramway that transported gold ore down to the mill starting in 1882. Some of the tram towers are still visible on the steep slope behind what remains of the mill. Amazingly, power for the mill was supplied by an enormous windmill with 60-foot arms. Unfortunately, a storm blew it down in 1880. In 1882, a branch of the Denver, South Park, and Pacific Railroad reached the London Mill, but the grade was too steep to continue up to the mine. That same year, an aerial tram was built that transported the ore down to the mill, where it could be processed and shipped by rail to Denver. It must have really been a hard life to work at that mill and that mine at that time.
A tale that I could tell you. I'd tell a tale.